And next up for our short track shenanigans this week, it's Five Flag Speedway in the super late model. C-Fix, 60 laps on the board. I don't really know how to drive Five Flags, and you can probably tell from our starting position. Can't tell if you really got to charge the corner. Can't tell if you got to move up. But this should be a quick little dogfight here. Probably with a lot of caution, so got to watch out for that.
The pace car is in.
Also likes getting loose, so gotta watch out for that. Wait! Yeah, just swinging in low there, bud.
Dive bomber.
Think so. I just noticed the tail right here. One mistake could see a major wad up. Probably gonna be caution right there. Yep. All right, let's try this again. About 50 laps to go here. See if we can figure out the line and not let them get away this time.
Get ready, going green.
Also, watch out for any sort of incidents up ahead. Down here, I don't know what else you're expecting. Get we're all trying to pack to the inside here, but I give some room.
Ooh.
Well, let's try this again, shall we? Someone's about to get spun.
Yeah,
Right side, I think I finally figured this place out. Okay, so much for figuring the track out, but ooh, we got some action up here. Boing.
Hi there.
Yeah, I know about trying the outside there, dude. Light there. There he goes. Maybe. Up here. Integrity Farms, I like it. Oh, I don't know if that hole's really gonna work. Way too high there. Yeah, it's towards the back, but this is actually a pretty good battle going on right here. Dude! Old move there. Big wiggle out of the 12. Just hung on to it there. Kind of just throwing big ol' arcs at it, see if this'll work. Goes one.
Good one. Good race. Thanks for that.
Just short. Eek. Oh well. This should be a how-to guide of how not to race Five Flag Speedway. Yeah, besides that, I think pretty much done with short track stuff for the week. Keep your eyes peeled for tomorrow. Should have a real interesting race pop in there for a series I've been wanting to give a try, so keep your eyes peeled for that. Thank you for watching.